young, I open up. I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad.
Hello there, welcome to my video where I'm going to talk about Broken Fang stickers, especially the Battles card Hello from Broken Fang sticker collection and the Golden Hello UMP ones, which looks like I was going to say Recall sticker collection. First of all, Operation Broken Fang has ended, so the prices of everything in it is rising up, which is understandable, which means if you want to invest in these items, you have to buy them fast as possible. So now let's talk about Battles card holo sticker from Broken Fang sticker collection. I really like Battles card holo sticker. It looks so sick and you can make really cool looking skins when you're applying it to them. For example, this AK-47 with 4 Battles card holo stickers. Many people would like to buy some of them and apply them into their skins because they're very good looking, so it means the price for these stickers will increase in the future. It's already not that cheap, but you can invest in them if you can. If you want to devote in stickers and wonder which ones you should buy, well, I recommend you to buy these Battles card holo stickers. There are only around 5,000 of them at the moment in Steam market, which means it will be more efficient and faster for the price to go up. And also, Battles card holo looks way way better than the gold web sticker from last operation. They cost over 6 euro nowadays. I think those stickers are good for short-term investment and for long-term investment too. You just have to be careful and sell them at the right time. Now, let's talk about Hello UMP gold sticker. So the quantity of this sticker is 130 approximately, and the price is almost 4 euro. In my view, I think not many people will purchase this sticker, because who wants to put his PP on his skins except few people who just wants to make their skins look fun. But this sticker still have potential, so you can buy few of them as well and hold them in your inventory until the correct time to sell them comes. That's for this video. I hope I helped you with your sticker investment choice. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button and share this video with your friends. Comment what do you think about sticker investing, and I'll see you in the next video.